بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
طه ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلا الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى وإن تجهر بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له الأسماء الحسنى.
Taha, we have not revealed unto thee, Muhammad, this Quran that thou shouldst be distressed, but as a reminder unto him who feareth, a revelation from him who created the earth and the high heavens, the Beneficent One who is established on the throne, and to him belongeth whatsoever is in the heavens, and whatsoever is in the earth, and whatsoever is between them, and whatsoever is beneath the sod. And if thou speakest aloud, then lo, he knoweth the secret thought, and that which is yet more hidden. Allah, there's no God save him. His are the most beautiful names.
وَهَلْ أَتَاكَ حَدِيثُ مُوسَىٰ إِذْ رَآ نَارًا فَقَالَ لِأَهْلِهِمْ كُثُوا إِنِّي آنَسْتُ نَارًا إِنِّي آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى فلما أتاها نودي يا موسى إني أنا ربك فاخلع نعليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى.
Had there come unto thee the story of Moses, when he saw a fire and said unto his folk, Wait, lo, I see a fire afar off. Peradventure I may bring you a brand therefrom, or may find guidance at the fire. And when he reached it, he was called by name, O Moses, lo, I, even I am thy Lord. So take off thy shoes, for lo, thou art in the holy valley of Tua.
وَأَنَا اخْتَرْتُكَ فَاسْتَمِعْ لِمَا يُوحَى إِنَّنِي أَنَا اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنَا فَاعْبُدْنِي وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ لِذِكْرِي إِنَّ السَّاعَةَ آتِيَةٌ أَكَادُ أُخْفِيهَا لِتُجْزَى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ بِمَا تَسْعَى فَلَا يَصُدَّنَّكَ عَنْهَا مَنْ لَا يُؤْمِنُ بِهَا وَاتَّبَعَ هَوَاهُ فَتَرْضَى.
And I have chosen thee, so hearken unto that which is inspired. Lo, I, even I, am Allah. There's no God save me, so serve me, and establish worship for my remembrance. Lo, the hour is surely coming, but I will, to keep it hidden, that every soul may be rewarded for that which it striveth to achieve. Therefore, let not him turn thee aside from the thought of it, who believeth not therein, but followeth his own desire, lest thou perish.
وما تلك بيمينك يا موسى قال هي عصاي أتوكأ عليها وأهش بها على غنمي ولي فيها مآرب أخرى قال ألقها يا موسى فألقاها فإذا هي حية تسعى قال خذها ولا تخف سنعيدها سيرتها الأولى واضمم يدك إلى جناحك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء آية أخرى لنريك من آياتنا الكبرى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى.
And what is that in thy right hand, O Moses? He said, This is my staff, whereon I lean, and wherewith I beat down branches for my sheep, and wherein I find other users. He said, Cast it down, O Moses. So he cast it down, and lo, it was a serpent gliding. He said, Grasp it, and fear not, we shall return it to its former state. And thrust thy hand within thine armpit, it will come forth white without hurt. That will be another token, that we may show thee some of our greater portents. Go thou unto Pharaoh, lo, he hath transgressed the bounds.
قَالَ رَبِّ اشْرَحْ لِي صَدْرِي وَيَسِّرْ لِي أَمْرِي وَاحْلُلْ عُقْدَةً مِّن لِّسَانِي يَفْقَهُوا قَوْلِي وَاجْعَل لِّي وَزِيرًا مِّنْ أَهْلِي هَارُونَ أَخِي اشْدُدْ بِهِ أَزْرِي وَأَشْرِكْهُ فِي أَمْرِي كَيْ نُسَبِّحَكَ كَثِيرًا وَنَذْكُرَكَ كَثِيرًا إِنَّكَ كُنْتَ بِنَا بَصِيرًا قَالَ قَدْ أُوتِيتَ سُؤْلَكَ يَا مُوسَى.
Moses said, My Lord, relieve my mind, and ease my task for me, and loose a knot from my tongue, that they may understand my saying. Appoint for me a henchman from my folk, Aaron, my brother. Confirm my strength with him, and let him share my task, that we may glorify thee much, and much remember thee. Lo, thou art ever seeing us. He said, Thou art granted thy request, O Moses.
وَلَقَدْ مَنَنَّا عَلَيْكَ مَرَّةً أُخْرَى إِذْ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَىٰ أُمِّكَ مَا يُوحَى أَنِ اقْذِفِيهِ فِي التَّابُوتِ فَاقْذِفِيهِ فِي الْيَمِّ فَلْيُلْقِهِ الْيَمُّ بِالسَّاحِلِ فليلقه اليم بالساحل يأخذه عدو لي وعدو له وألقيت عليك محبة مني ولتصنع على عيني إذ تمشي أختك فتقول هل أدلكم على من يكفله فرجعناك إلى أمك كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن وقتلت نفسا فنجيناك من الغم وفتناك فتونا فلبثت سنين في أهل مدين ثم جئت على قدري يا موسى.
And indeed, another time already we have shown thee favor, when we inspired in thy mother that which is inspired, saying, Throw him into the ark, and throw it into the river, then the river shall throw it onto the bank, and there an enemy to me, and an enemy to him shall take him, and I endued thee with love from me, that thou mightest be trained according to my will. When thy sister went and said, Shall I show you one who will nurse him? And we restored thee to thy mother, that her eyes might be refreshed and might not sorrow. And thou didst kill a man, and we delivered thee from great distress, and tried thee with a heavy trial. And thou didst tarry years among the folk of Midian. Then camest thou hither by my providence, O Moses.
واصطنعتك لنفسي اذهب أنت وأخوك بآياتي ولا تنيا في ذكري اذهبا إلى فرعون إنه طغى فَقُولَا لَهُ قَوْلًا لَيِّنًا لَعَلَّهُ يَتَذَكَّرُ أَوْ يَخْشَى قَالَا رَبَّنَا إِنَّنَا نَخَافُ أَنْ يَفْرُطَ عَلَيْنَا أَوْ أَنْ يَطْغَى قَالَ لَا تَخَافَا إِنَّنِي مَعَكُمَا أَسْمَعُ وَأَرَى
And I have attached thee to myself. Go thou and thy brother with my tokens, and be not faint in remembrance of me. Go both of you unto Pharaoh. Lo, he hath transgressed the bounds. And speak unto him a gentle word, that peradventure he may heed or fear. They said, Our Lord, lo, we fear that he may be beforehand with us, or that he may play the tyrant. He said, Fear not, lo, I am with you twain, hearing and seeing.
فَأْتِيَاهُ فَقُولَا إِنَّا رَسُولَا رَبِّكَ فَأَرْسِلْ مَعَنَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ وَلَا تُعَذِّبُهُمْ قَدْ جِئْنَاكَ بِآيَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكَ وَالسَّلَامُ عَلَى مَنِ اتَّبَعَ الْهُدَى إِنَّا قَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْنَا أَنَّ الْعَذَابَ عَلَى مَنْ كَذَّبَ وَتَوَلَّى
So go ye unto him and say, Lo, we are two messengers of thy Lord. So let the children of Israel go with us, and torment them not. We bring thee a token from thy Lord, and peace will be for him who followeth right guidance. Lo, it hath been revealed unto us that the doom will be for him who denieth and turneth away.
قَالَ فَمَنْ رَبُّكُمَا يَا مُوسَى قَالَ رَبُّنَا الَّذِي أَعْطَى كُلَّ شَيْءٍ خَلْقَهُ ثُمَّ هَدَى قَالَ فَمَا بَالُ الْقُرُونِ الْأُولَى قَالَ عِلْمُهَا عِنْدَ رَبِّي فِي كِتَابٍ لا يضل ربي ولا ينسى الذي جعل لكم الأرض مهدا وسلك لكم فيها سبلا وأنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به أزواجا من نبات شتى كلوا وارعوا أنعامكم إن في ذلك لآيات لأولي النهى
Pharaoh said, Who then is the Lord of you twain, O Moses? He said, Our Lord is He who gave unto everything its nature, then guided it aright. He said, What then is the state of the generations of old? He said, The knowledge thereof is with my Lord in a record. My Lord neither erreth nor forgetteth. Who hath appointed the earth as a bed, and hath threaded roads for you therein, and hath sent down water from the sky, and thereby we have brought forth diverse kinds of vegetation. Saying, Eat ye, and feed your cattle. Lo, herein verily are portents for men of thought.
منها خلقناكم وفيها نعيدكم ومنها نخرجكم تارة أخرى ولقد أريناه آياتنا كلها فكذب وأبى قال أجئتنا لتخرجنا من أرضنا بسحرك يا موسى فلنأتينك بسحر مثله فاجعل بيننا وبينك موعدا لا نخلفه نحن ولا أنت مكانا سوى
Thereof we created you, and thereunto we return you, and thence we bring you forth a second time. And we verily did show him all our tokens, but he denied them and refused. He said, Hast thou come to drive us out from our land by thy magic, O Moses? But we surely can produce magic the like thereof. So appoint a tryst between us and you, which neither we nor thou shall fail to keep, at a place convenient to us both.
قال موعدكم يوم الزينة وأن يحشر الناس ضحى فتولى فرعون فجمع كيده ثم أتى قال لهم موسى ويلكم لا تفتروا على الله كذبا فيسحتكم بعذاب وقد خاب من افترى فتنازعوا أمرهم بينهم وأسروا النجوى
Moses said, Your tryst shall be the day of the feast, and let the people assemble when the sun hath risen high. Then Pharaoh went and gathered his strength, then came to the appointed tryst. Moses said unto them, Woe unto you, invent not a lie against Allah, lest he extirpate you by some punishment. He who lieth faileth miserably. Then they debated one with another what they must do, and they kept their counsel secret.
قالوا إن هذان لساحران يريدان أن يخرجاكم من أرضكم بسحرهما ويذهبا بطريقتكم المثلى فأجمعوا كيدكم ثم أتوا صفا وقد أفلح اليوم من استعلى قالوا يا موسى إما أن تلقي وإما أن نكون أول من ألقى قال بل ألقوا فإذا حبالهم وعصيهم يخيل إليه من سحرهم أنها تسعى فأوجس في نفسه خيفة موسى قلنا لا تخف إنك أنت الأعلى وألق ما في يمينك تلقف ما صنعوا إنما صنعوا كيد ساحر ولا يفلح الساحر حيث أتى فألقي السحرة سجدا قالوا آمنا برب هارون وموسى
They said, Lo, these are two wizards who would drive you out from your country by their magic and destroy your best traditions. So arrange your plan and come in battle line. Whoso is uppermost this day will be indeed successful. They said, O Moses, either throw first or let us be the first to throw. He said, Nay, do ye throw. Then lo, their cords and their staffs by their magic appeared to him as though they ran. And Moses conceived a fear in his mind. We said, Fear not, lo, thou art the higher. Throw that which is in thy right hand, it will eat up that which they have made. Lo, that which they have made is but a wizard's artifice, and a wizard shall not be successful to whatever point of skill he may attain. Then the wizards were all flung down prostrate, crying, We believe in the Lord of Aaron and Moses.
قال آمنتم له قبل أن آذن لكم إنه لكبيركم الذي علمكم السحر فلأقطعن أيديكم وأرجلكم من خلاف ولأصلبنكم في جذوع النخل ولتعلمن أينا أشد عذابا وأبقى قالوا لن نؤثرك على ما جاءنا من البينات والذي فطرنا فاقض ما أنت قاض إنما تقضي هذه الحياة الدنيا إنا آمنا بربنا ليغفر لنا خطايانا وما أكرهتنا عليه من السحر والله خير وأبقى
Pharaoh said, Ye put faith in him before I give you leave. Lo, he is your chief who taught you magic. Now surely I shall cut off your hands and your feet alternately, and I shall crucify you on the trunks of palm trees, and ye shall know for certain which of us hath sterner and more lasting punishment. They said, We choose thee not above the clear proofs that have come unto us and above him who created us. So decree what thou wilt decree. Thou wilt end for us only the life of the world. Lo, we believe in our Lord, that he may forgive us our sins and the magic unto which thou didst force us. Allah is better and everlasting.
إِنَّهُ مَنْ يَأْتِ رَبَّهُ مُجْرِمًا فَإِنَّ لَهُ جَهَنَّمْ لَا يَمُوتُ فِيهَا وَلَا يَحْيَى وَمَنْ يَأْتِهِ مُؤْمِنًا قَدْ عَمِلَ الصَّالِحَاتِ فَأُولَئِكَ لَهُمُ الدَّرَجَاتُ الْعُلَى جنات عدن تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء من تزكى
Lo, whoso cometh guilty unto his Lord, verily for him is hell. There he will neither die nor live. But whoso cometh unto him a believer, having done good works, for such are the high stations, gardens of Eden, underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide for ever, that is the reward of him who groweth.
وَلَقَدْ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَىٰ مُوسَىٰ أَنْ أَسْرِ بِعِبَادِي فَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ طَرِيقًا فِي الْبَحْرِ فَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ طَرِيقًا فِي الْبَحْرِ يَبَسًا لَا تَخَافُ دَرَكًا وَلَا تَخْشَى فَأَتْبَعَهُمْ فِرْعَوْنُ بِجُنُودِهِ فَغَشِيَهُمْ مِنَ الْيَمِّ مَا غَشِيَهُمْ وَأَضَلَّ فِرْعَوْنُ قَوْمَهُ وَمَا هَدَى
And verily, we inspired Moses, saying, Take away my slaves by night, and strike for them a dry path in the sea, fearing not to be overtaken, neither being afraid of the sea. Then Pharaoh followed them with his hosts, and there covered them that which did cover them of the sea. And Pharaoh led his folk astray, he did not guide them.
يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ قَدْ أَنْجَيْنَاكُمْ مِنْ عَدُوِّكُمْ وَوَاعَدْنَاكُمْ جَانِبَ الطُّورِ الْأَيْمَنَ وَنَزَّلْنَا عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَنَّ وَالسَّلْوَى كُلُوا مِنْ طَيِّبَاتِ مَا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ وَلَا تَطْغَوْا فِيهِ فَيَحِلَّ عَلَيْكُمْ غَضَبِي وَمَنْ يَحْلِلْ عَلَيْهِ غَضَبِي فَقَدْ هَوَى وَإِنِّي لَغَفَّارٌ لِمَنْ تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا ثُمَّ اهْتَدَى
O children of Israel, we delivered you from your enemy, and we made a covenant with you on the holy mountain side, and sent down on you the manna and the quails, saying, Eat of the good things wherewith we have provided you, and transgress not in respect thereof, lest my wrath come upon you, and he on whom my wrath cometh, he is lost indeed. And lo, verily I am forgiving toward him who repenteth, and believeth, and doth good. And afterward walketh aright.
وَمَا أَعْجَلَكَ عَنْ قَوْمِكَ يَا مُوسَىٰ قَالَ هُمْ أُولَاءِ عَلَىٰ أَثَرِي وَعَجِلْتُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّ لِتَرْضَىٰ قَالَ فَإِنَّا قَدْ فَتَنَّا قَوْمَكَ مِنْ بَعْدِكَ وَأَضَلَّهُمُ السَّامِرِيُّ فرجع موسى إلى قومه غضبان أسفا قال يا قوم ألم يعدكم ربكم وعدا حسنا أفطال عليكم العهد أم أردتم أن يحل عليكم غضب من ربكم فأخلفتم موعدي
And it was said, What hath made thee hasten from thy folk, O Moses? He said, They are close upon my track. I hasten unto thee, my Lord, that thou mightest be well pleased. He said, Lo, we have tried thy folk in thine absence, and a Samiri hath misled them. Then Moses went back unto his folk angry and sad. He said, O my people, hath not your Lord promised you a fair promise? Did the time appointed then appear too long for you, or did ye wish that wrath from your Lord should come upon you, that ye broke tryst with me?
قَالُوا مَا أَخْلَفْنَا مَوْعِدَكَ بِمَلْكِنَا وَلَكِنَّا حُمِّلْنَا أَوْزَارًا مِّن زِينَةِ الْقَوْمِ فَقَذَفْنَاهَا فَكَذَلِكَ أَلْقَى السَّامِرِيُّ فَأَخْرَجَ لَهُمْ عِجْلًا جَسَدًا لَهُ خُوَارٌ فَقَالُوا هَذَا إِلَهُكُمْ وَإِلَهُ مُوسَى فَنَسِيَ أَفَلَا يَرَوْنَ أَلَّا يَرْجِعُ إِلَيْهِمْ أَلَّا يَرْجِعُ إِلَيْهِمْ قَوْلًا وَلَا يَمْلِكُ لَهُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا
They said, We broke not tryst with thee of our own will, but we were laden with burdens of ornaments of the folk. Then cast them in the fire, for thus a Samiri proposed. Then he produced for them a calf of saffron hue, which gave forth a lowing sound, and they cried, This is your God, and the God of Moses, but he hath forgotten. See they not then that it returneth no saying unto them, and possesseth for them neither hurt nor use?
وَلَقَدْ قَالَ لَهُمْ هَارُونُ مِنْ قَبْلُ يَا قَوْمِ إِنَّمَا فُتِنْتُمْ بِهِ وَإِنَّ رَبَّكُمُ الرَّحْمَنُ فَاتَّبِعُونِي وَأَطِيعُوا أَمْرِي قَالُوا لَن نَبْرَحَ عَلَيْهِ عَاكِفِينَ حَتَّى يَرْجِعَ إِلَيْنَا مُوسَى قَالَ يَا هَارُونُ مَا مَنَعَكَ إِذْ رَأَيْتَهُمْ ضَلُّوا أَلَّا تَتَّبِعَنِ أَفَعَصَيْتَ أَمْرِي قال يا ابن أم لا تأخذ بلحيتي ولا برأسي إني خشيت أن تقول فرقت بين بني إسرائيل ولم ترقب قولي
And Aaron indeed had told them beforehand, O my people, ye are but being seduced therewith, for lo, your Lord is the beneficent, so follow me and obey my order. They said, We shall by no means cease to be its votaries till Moses return unto us. He, Moses, said, O Aaron, what held thee back when thou didst see them gone astray, that thou followedst me not? Hast thou then disobeyed my order? He said, O son of my mother, clutch not my beard nor my head. I feared lest thou shouldst say, Thou hast caused division among the children of Israel, and hast not waited for my word.
قَالَ فَمَا خَطْبُكَ يَا سَامِرِيُّ قَالَ بَصُرْتُ بِمَا لَمْ يَبْصُرُوا بِهِ فَقَبَضْتُ قَبْضَةً مِّنْ أَثَرِ الرَّسُولِ فَنَبَذْتُهَا فَنَبَذْتُهَا وَكَذَلِكَ سَوَّلَتْ لِي نَفْسِي قَالَ فَاذْهَبْ فَإِنَّ لَكَ فِي الْحَيَاةِ أَنْ تَقُولَ لَا مِسَاسَ وَإِنَّ لَكَ مَوْعِدًا لَنْ تُخْلَفَهُ وَانْظُرْ إِلَى إِلَهِكَ الَّذِي ظَلْتَ عَلَيْهِ عَاكِفًا لَنُحَرِّقَنَّهُ ثُمَّ لَنَنْسِفَنَّهُ فِي الْيَمِّ نَسْفًا إِنَّمَا إِلَهُكُمُ اللَّهُ الَّذِي لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ وَسِعَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ عِلْمًا
Moses said, And what hast thou to say, O Samiri? He said, I perceive what they perceive not. So I seized a handful from the footsteps of the messenger and then threw it in. Thus my soul commended to me. Moses said, Then go, and lo, in this life it is for thee to say, Touch me not. And lo, there is for thee a tryst thou canst not break. Now look upon thy God of which thou hast remained a votary. Verily, we'll burn it and will scatter its dust over the sea. Your God is only Allah, than whom there is no other God. He embraceth all things in His knowledge.
كذلك نقص عليك من أنباء ما قد سبق وقد آتيناك من لدنا ذكرا من أعرض عنه فإنه يحمل يوم القيامة وزرا خالدين فيه وساء لهم يوم القيامة حملا يوم ينفخ في الصور ونحشر المجرمين يومئذ زرقا يتخافتون بينهم إن لبثتم إلا عشرا نحن أعلم بما يقولون إذ يقول أمثلهم طريقة إن لبثتم إلا يوما
Thus relate we unto thee, Muhammad, some tidings of that which happened of old, and we have given thee from our presence a reminder. Whoso turneth away from it, he verily will bear a burden on the day of resurrection, abiding under it, an evil burden for them on the day of resurrection. The day when the trumpet is blown, on that day we assemble the guilty, white-eyed with terror, murmuring among themselves, Ye have tarried but 10 days. We are best aware of what they utter when their best in conduct say, Ye have tarried but a day.
ويسألونك عن الجبال فقل ينسفها ربي نسفا فيذرها قاعا صفصفا لا ترى فيها عوجا ولا أمتا يومئذ يتبعون الداعي لا عوج له وخشعت الأصوات للرحمن فلا تسمع إلا همسا يومئذ لا تنفع الشفاعة إلا من أذن له الرحمن ورضي له قولا يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون به علما وعنت الوجوه للحي القيوم وقد خاب من حمل ظلما ومن يعمل من الصالحات وهو مؤمن فلا يخاف ظلما ولا هضما
They will ask thee of the mountains on that day, say, My Lord will break them into scattered dust and leave it as an empty plain, wherein thou seest neither curve nor ruggedness. On that day they follow the summoner who deceiveth not, and voices are hushed for the beneficent, and thou hearest but a faint murmur. On that day no intercession availeth save that of him unto whom the Beneficent has given leave and whose words he accepts. He knoweth all that is before them and all that is behind them, while they cannot compass it in knowledge. And faces humble themselves before the living, the eternal, and he who beareth a burden of wrongdoing is indeed a failure on that day. And he who hath done some good works, being a believer, he fareth not in justice, nor begrudging of his wage.
وَكَذَلِكَ أَنزَلْنَاهُ قُرْآنًا عَرَبِيًّا وَصَرَّفْنَا فِيهِ مِنَ الْوَعِيدِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَّقُونَ أَوْ يُحْدِثُ لَهُمْ ذِكْرًا فَتَعَالَى اللَّهُ الْمَلِكُ الْحَقُّ وَلَا تَعْجَلْ بِالْقُرْآنِ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يُقْضَى إِلَيْكَ وَحْيُهُ وَقُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا وَلَقَدْ عَهِدْنَا إِلَىٰ آدَمَ مِنْ قَبْلُ فَنَسِيَ وَلَمْ نَجِدْ لَهُ عَزْمًا.
Thus we have revealed it as a lecture in Arabic and have displayed therein certain threats, that peradventure they may keep from evil, or that it may cause them to take heed. Then exalted be Allah, the true King, and hasten not, O Muhammad, with the Quran, ere its revelation hath been perfected unto thee, and say, My Lord, increase me in knowledge. And verily we made a covenant of old with Adam, but he forgot, and we found no constancy in him.
وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ أَبَى فَقُلْنَا يَا آدَمُ إِنَّ هَذَا عَدُوٌّ لَكَ وَلِزَوْجِكَ فَلَا يُخْرِجَنَّكُمَا مِنَ الْجَنَّةِ فَتَشْقَى إِنَّ لَكَ أَلَّا تَجُوعَ فِيهَا وَلَا تَعْرَى وَأَنَّكَ لَا تَظْمَأُ فِيهَا وَلَا تَضْحَى فوسوس إليه الشيطان قال يا آدم هل أدلك على شجرة الخلد وملك لا يبلى.
And when we said unto the angels, Fall prostrate before Adam, they fell prostrate, all save Iblis. He refused. Therefore we said, O Adam, this is an enemy unto thee and unto thy wife, so let him not drive you both out of the garden, so that thou come to toil. It is vouchsafed unto thee that thou hungerest not therein, nor art naked, and that thou thirstest not therein, nor art exposed to the sun's heat. But the devil whispered to him, saying, O Adam, shall I show thee the tree of immortality and power that wasteth not away?
فَأَكَلَا مِنْهَا فَبَدَتْ لَهُمَا سَوْآتُهُمَا وَطَفِقَا يَخْصِفَانِ عَلَيْهِمَا مِنْ وَرَقِ الْجَنَّةِ وَعَصَى آدَمُ رَبَّهُ فَغَوَى ثُمَّ اجْتَبَاهُ رَبُّهُ فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ وَهَدَى.
Then they twain ate thereof, so that their shame became apparent unto them, and they began to hide by heaping on themselves some of the leaves of the garden. And Adam disobeyed his Lord, so went astray. Then his Lord chose him, and relented toward him, and guided him.
قَالَ اهْبِطَا مِنْهَا جَمِيعًا بَعْضُكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ عَدُوٌّ فَإِمَّا يَأْتِيَنَّكُمْ مِنِّي هُدًى فَمَنِ اتَّبَعَ هُدَايَ فَلَا يَضِلُّ وَلَا يَشْقَى وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكًا وَنَحْشُرُهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَعْمَى قَالَ رَبِّ لِمَ حَشَرْتَنِي أَعْمَى وَقَدْ كُنْتُ بَصِيرًا قَالَ كَذَلِكَ أَتَتْكَ آيَاتُنَا فَنَسِيتَهَا وَكَذَلِكَ الْيَوْمَ تُنْسَى وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي مَنْ أَسْرَفَ وَلَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِ وَلَعَذَابُ الْآخِرَةِ أَشَدُّ وَأَبْقَى أَفَلَمْ يَهْدِ لَهُمْ كَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنَ الْقُرُونِ يَمْشُونَ فِي مَسَاكِنِهِمْ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِنُّهَا.
He said, Go down hence, both of you, one of you a foe unto the other. But if there come unto you from me a guidance, then whoso followeth my guidance, he will not go astray, nor come to grief. But he who turneth away from remembrance of me, his will be a narrow life, and I shall bring him blind to the assembly on the day of resurrection. He will say, My Lord, wherefore hast thou gathered me hither blind when I was wont to see? He will say, So it must be. Our revelations came unto thee, but thou didst forget them. In like manner thou art forgotten this day. Thus do we reward him who is prodigal and believeth not the revelations of his Lord, and verily the doom of the hereafter will be sterner and more lasting. Is it not a guidance for them to know how many a generation we destroyed before them, amid whose dwellings they walk? Lo, therein verily are signs for men of thought.
ولولا كلمة سبقت من ربك لكان لزاما وأجل مسمى فاصبر على ما يقولون وسبح بحمد ربك قبل طلوع الشمس وقبل غروبها ومن آناء الليل فسبح وأطراف النهار لعلك ترضى ولا تمدن عينيك إلى ما متعنا به أزواجا منهم زهرة الحياة الدنيا لنفتنهم فيه ورزق ربك خير وأبقى وأمر أهلك بالصلاة واصطبر عليها لا نسألك رزقا نحن نرزقك والعاقبة للتقوى
And but for a decree that had already gone forth from thy Lord and a term already fixed, the judgment would have been inevitable in this world. Therefore, O Muhammad, bear with what they say and celebrate the praises of thy Lord ere the rising of the sun and ere the going down thereof, and glorify him some hours of the night and at the two ends of the day, that thou mayest find acceptance. And strain not thine eyes toward that which we cause some wedded pairs among them to enjoy the flower of the life of the world, that we may try them thereby. The provision of thy Lord is better and more lasting. And enjoin upon thy people worship, and be constant therein. We ask not of thee a provision, we provide for thee, and the sequel is for righteousness.
وَقَالُوا لَوْلَا يَأْتِينَا بِآيَةٍ مِّن رَّبِّهِ أَوَلَمْ تَأْتِهِم بَيِّنَةٌ مَّا فِي الصُّحُفِ الْأُولَى وَلَوْ أَنَّا أَهْلَكْنَاهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ مِّن قَبْلِهِ لَقَالُوا رَبَّنَا لَوْلَا أَرْسَلْتَ إِلَيْنَا رَسُولًا فَنَتَّبِعَ آيَاتِكَ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ نَذِلَّ وَنَخْزَى قُلْ كُلٌّ مُتَرَبِّصٌ فَتَرَبَّصُوا فَسَتَعْلَمُونَ مَنْ أَصْحَابُ الصِّرَاطِ السَّوِيِّ وَمَنِ اهْتَدَى
And they say, If only he would bring us a miracle from his Lord, had there not come unto them the proof of what is in the former scriptures? And if we had destroyed them with some punishment before it, they would assuredly have said, Our Lord, if only thou hadst sent unto us a messenger, so that we might have followed thy revelations before we were thus humbled and disgraced. Say, Each is waiting, so await ye. Ye will come to know who are the owners of the path of equity and who is right.
Sadaqallahul Azim.